And I'm back, this time for a Lent broadcast. And Lent is a season, so I could give my broadcast anywhere between Pancake Day and the start of Passion Tide. However, as I celebrated Pancake Day today, and I also happened to celebrate it with food this year, I decided to do the same with Lent this year. So if you were expecting a theological sort of musing, I'm sorry to disappoint you. However, I have got something rather special on my plate. This is a hot cross bun. it's like a bread cake, and you can have it toasted. I don't like mine toasted, though. You can also, if you want to, cut it in half and butter it, like I have done. I find that if you don't, they tend to be a little bit dry. So I am going to eat that in a moment. Lent is a time of preparation, a time before Easter. And, you know, in front of these major Christian festivals, you tend to have quite a long period of preparation. So just as you have Advent before, you know, Christmas, so you have Lent before Easter. That's how it works, basically. So we have a couple of weeks. You will notice, I don't know if any of you have, but I have started to theme the music to the season as well. So all calendar sort of seasonal broadcasts, which happen within different seasons, will have sort of like the same sort of music, if that makes sense. It's just one of the little things that I like to do. So that's enough said, I think. I am going to eat my hot cross bun. Tastes a bit lemony. but it's very nice. I like that they have fruit in as well. I'm not sure if all hot cross buns do or not. I think they probably do. But I possibly haven't been paying attention to them before now. So, I hope wherever you are, you have an enlightening Lent, so to speak. I think I will this year. but that's it. It's a very short broadcast for this important season. And so until my major one, which is going to be Passion Tide, which is the last week of Lent, depending on if you class Passion Tide as a separate season or not. But I do a second broadcast for that, so that's where I shall sort of speak in detail if you were looking for a sort of theological type thing. But for now, I'm going to continue to eat my eat and enjoy my hot cross bun.